Hello, Super Mini Man here. I am back with another So Is It Any Good? As I take a look at the latest PS Plus game offering. And this one is Maquette. I think I'm saying that right. So this is only available for PS5. So I think it's like a puzzle game. Not really seen much about it. So let's just get straight into it and see if it's worth downloading, playing. Hell, maybe even platinum. So, the gardens. Okay. Hello, Sunflower. Okay. With the noodles you like. Okay. Some old records we picked up on our Sunday thrift store trips. Naughty glasses I broke when I was too drunk at New Year's party. This is strange. Very strange. Is my mic on? If so, hopefully you can hear me. It's got a very stylized sort of art style. Character models and objects are basic, but kind of works with the art style, makes it look. Yeah, more basic, but still cool looking. Almost cel shaded sort of looking. It's silky smooth though, I have to say. I'm not saying that, it did just stutter though. A toy block from that hilariously disastrous weekend we tried babysitting your nephew. It's a bit strange. Okay. So, I don't really have to do anything yet, just walking. I don't think it's a walking simulator, though. And between a handmade birthday card, a filthy guitar pick, Monopoly houses, Oh, nice advert for Monopoly there. I found our sketchbook. Okay. Yeah, it does store a little bit. Oh, what's this one? The one we would take turns drawing in, back when we didn't know each other's secrets. Oh, okay. So it's a couple. I found my keys, but I missed my train. What's in here? Okay, I can't open that door. It does look like it goes somewhere. Okay, read that one. Train. Ah, the key. Okay, there we go. So we got the key. I wonder where this goes. Okay. That's weird. And in it goes. Oh, I've got to take the key out. Hold it in front of you, move towards the lock. It automatically does it, the cuts in. Ooh. Okay, I'm going to leave the key there and hope that we don't need it, but if I have to come back, I'll just have to do that. Okay, that's a nice glowing tree. See, it does look cool. Basic, but cool. It's only two to three gig, I think it was, as well, so it's quite a small download. It's not a big game. I just couldn't stop turning the pages and looking at what our past selves were capable of imagining. And we've got a silver trophy now, the Gardens. Complete that level, I guess. So it's throwing trophies at me, which is always good. Okay, looks like a Disney castle over there in the background. We've got a red block there on the left. Okay, I ain't gonna be able to pick that up, am I? It's too big. What's here? Can't get in the water force field middle bit. What's this? Ferris wheel. But we need a key to get in there. Can't do anything with the voice box. Whoa, that's bright. Everything needs a key. I've probably walked past one already. Oh, this is open. The Disney castle. Let's get in then. Oh. A sketchbook opened right to the drawing we made the day we first met at that coffee shop.
Hey, sorry, do you mind if I sit here while I wait for my coffee?
Oh, yeah, knock yourself out. Oh,
oh my gosh, I'm
so it's a love story, though.
Don't worry, it only spilled a little.
I'm such a klutz. Oh. Is your sketchbook okay?
Yeah, unscathed. It's just doodles anyway.
Can I see it?
Oh,
Oh, this is a cool castle.
Thanks. I just started drawing again. I used to sketch constantly and then, I don't know, I just stopped.
So did I. I mean, there was a time in elementary school when I was the girl who was good at drawing.
The girl who was good at drawing? I remember that girl.
Everyone was always like, oh, please, will you help me with my poster?
How do I draw hands?
Exactly. I was like, I don't know how to draw hands. I'm 5 years old.
Well, let's see how far you've come since your toddler years.
Okay.
You're drawing in it upside down.
Hey, there is no right or wrong way to draw in a sketchbook.
Okay, that's fair.
Oh, wow, that's my order. That was fast. I'm Kenzie, by the way.
I'm Michael.
It's nice to meet you. I gotta run.
Bye, Kenzie.
Damn. We missed out. She didn't even write a number in the book. Okay, so what was all that about? Okay, it's very abstract, this game. sort of throws you in. Really. I don't know what the hell was supposed to be doing, but it's different. I can't imagine lots of people loving this one though. I mean, it's a bit of a niche game, this. Yeah, I'm 10 minutes in. It's not grabbed me yet, but I mean, I'm kind of intrigued, but I don't really know what I'm doing. I haven't seen the hook, the gameplay loop yet. Oh. Okay, here we go. Every date was romantic. I don't think we ever did the boring old get drinks in a bar routine. Well, now you got a drink in a coffee shop. That's totally original, isn't it? Oh, okay, look at this. There's the castle. Look. There's the middle bit. Oh shit, that's where we are here. Okay. So, if that red block is too big for me to pick up, maybe I can pick it up in this world. Can I jump into it? Oh, I can, shit. Be careful not to tread on anything, but... Okay, let's pick you up. And we'll put you in the sea. And that gave me another trophy then, didn't it? You say that. I think this is going to be a very easy platinum. So I should be able to go in there now. This world with a... Ah, there we go. I need to put it there, then I'll take it. Make a bridge. Guessing. Maybe I can... Oh no, it's not like that, is it? No, it's not like that. I'm going to see what that looks like anyway. So this is the bit, I think. Is that anything down there on the bench? No. Okay, so... I probably can't climb. No. Okay. That's locked. I've got a big red block there now. Can't pick that up. What's this in here? Little hut. Oh, I can hear some picnic branches in the park. Okay, so this is the lift back up, I take it. Yeah, what's this? A bridge. Okay. Ah, so I've got a bridge piece. So it's not the red block, but I had the right sort of idea. So now, what is that even for that? That was telling me something then as well, wasn't it? What was that? With R2 and L2. Ooh, the triggers are resisting there. And that just popped another trophy on, look. Okay, well there's a bridge. Yeah, this is giving loads of trophies away. That's kind of cool. So that's the hook then. You have this model village of this area that you can manipulate. So that's the lift switch to call it up, isn't it? So okay, pull it down. Alright then, we're going up. Oh. I think it's a bit of a musical as well. Well, I think I know your face, your smell, the beat of your heart against mine. But oh, there's no escape, 'cause you're here. We've got a golden ticket thing or something. I don't know what it is, but... So where does this go? What even is it? Oh, I don't know where this goes.
Well, then here you come with your snake's tongue, and on whatever you pray, I got some. 'Cause oh, maybe I'm damned to be sad with monsters and men, with the places I've been.
No idea what I'm doing. What is it? Just some gold thing. No idea what that's supposed to be.
So tonight I'll take my leave.
A ticket?
Stacks bleeding hard from
maybe
my sleep.
It looks like it is, don't it?
Drown me,
okay,
on the ocean floor. When I choke on,
is it too big?
There's no escape, 'cause you're here to stay.
It's definitely a ticket. Let's have a look, see if we can put it in here. How would I shrink it? Ooh, there's some on the roof of that. Weird. I've got a key, got a ticket, but I don't know how to shrink it. It's definitely for the hat though. I don't know what that's doing there. The controller just moves weird. Okay. Is there anything that can shrink it? What happens if I put it down in here? If I put it in the castle here. Is that going to be that big out there? Yeah. Okay. Well, we don't want that then, do we? So, if I just leave it there. It literally is that big. Okay. I don't know what the hell that is. So we can't... What's this though? What does this do? Boom. I've got a ticket, but I don't know what I'm doing. I've obviously missed somewhere here. But I ain't got a clue what I'm doing. But we got a ticket. Yeah, it could do with showing you what you're supposed to do. How do I shrink the ticket to get into there? What? Where did that go now? Oh crap. It bounced in the water. Weirdly, that's locked that now. Not sure why. Well, I'm stuck. No idea. Great. Well, just full frost. Like, can I just build a wall to get up? I have no idea. Why did this go off? Thank you. And then I've lost this one. Can I take the bridge back? Nope. What the hell? Don't know what's in the trees back here. Nothing. It really could use a hint or something by now. I mean, I've just been stuck here for like 5-10 minutes. The game's not giving me anything. It's just like, yep, here you go. You figure it out. I mean, I'm sure it's got something to do with that. And getting a ticket. But, oh, what's that? Have I got a small one there? I think I got a small one, just randomly hidden behind the thing. But, like, what the fuck? Okay.
Can you smell that?
Oh, I smell it.
Now this takes me back. Welcome to the fair.
Not how I pictured it.
What did you imagine?
You saw my drawing, you know, circus tents and stuff.
Well, a county fair is nothing like circus.
I know, but I don't know. I just kind of assumed.
Hold on, your parents never took you to the fair?
No, we went to Disneyland.
Oh, you are gonna have to set your bar 1,000 times lower. Think like like a farm, but with a lot more deep fried stuff and tube tops and $20 beers.
Will they at least have a Ferris wheel?
Okay, yeah, that is the one thing you sketched that we probably will see here. But it won't look like the janky one you drew.
Really?
No, it will be even jankier. I mean, these rides, they're death traps, and that's all part of the thrill.
Tube tops, $20 beers, and death traps? That's setting the bar plenty high for me.
Okay. You can't pick them up. Can't do anything, really. I can't even shoot the guns. Or throw the hoops. It's just a walking simulator kind of thing. The odd puzzle. So what are you supposed to interact with in here? Fucking hell. Doesn't look like you can do anything there. But what about this version of it? You're trying to find the one thing you can pick up. Maybe go on the Ferris wheel. If we can get over there. Don't know how I'd get there. What's behind that wall? Let's go back and have a look. What's this? Ooh, let's go. There's a little switch there. Just drop the wall. Okay. Okay. Ooh, what's this?
Ooh, you want to try this fortune-telling machine?
I don't know.
What, you don't like these?
I'm not superstitious.
It seems kind of cool.
If I get a bad fortune, I feel like it's some kind of
definitely not for everyone.
Fulfilling prophecy.
These things don't give
probably just a game you'd play once
as well. Not necessarily. When I was a kid, one of those things told me my pet turtle Pinky would die, and she did.
Well, unfortunately, that is part of the turtle.
Can't see you wanting to like come back and go, yeah.
It was a Galapagos turtle.
I'll play this again.
No, but she did die a few days later.
Okay, we don't have to do it.
No. Just because I don't want to do it doesn't mean you shouldn't. Go for it.
Okay. The cute couple thing's not really working for me, though. I don't really buy that.
What does it say?
Nothing.
Michael?
But maybe that gets better as it goes on, and you learn what's going on. And...
Yeah, you were right.
But yeah, an experimental game. We've got the key now, look, so we can open one of the other areas. And judging by this, it doesn't look like it'd last that long, but I'm guessing there's more areas. I suppose this is like the first sort of date, the early bit of the relationship in it. So once we go this bit, we'll go on to another area and we'll see the relationship and wherever it got to, however it developed. So that's probably a key for this one there, isn't it? Have a look. Ka-ching! Okay. So there's one. We need another bridge. Whoa! Well, that's 30 minutes. First impressions. It has a kind of stylized art, visual style. It's not going to set the PlayStation 5 on fire with its graphical capabilities, but it kind of does the job nice enough. It looks okay. I don't think much of the story at the minute, but we don't really know much. But the couple doesn't really work for me. But that'll probably get better as it goes on. Gameplay, it's smooth, does stutter a little bit every now and then, but for the most part it's smooth, feels good to move around. Picking up things and walking with them's a bit awkward, but no, it kind of works. Puzzles are quite cool, the way you've got this central hub to affect all the rooms around you, but doesn't seem like there's a great deal to it. Like, so far we've put a block down to make a bridge, we've picked up a key, we've done another one like that as well. I probably will play this more on my own, get the platinum trophy, but yeah, it's not going to be a game on Plus that everyone will love. It's definitely a niche game. But I would recommend at least trying it, because you might find you enjoy it. I'm going to play it, but I'm not blown away by it completely. But it's free, and, you know, something to play in between your other games that you've got that you actually do want to, you know, your big blockbuster games. This is just one to just play on the sort of downtime and just chill. So yeah, that's my first impressions of Maquette on PS5. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.